Good morning, dear students. How are you all? I hope all are fit and fine. Yes? Yesterday in maths class, what we learned, children? Can you tell me? Before and after. Yes? Today we will learn about the next concept, full and empty. Full and empty. Okay, so open your numeracy scale book, page number 9. Okay, numeracy scale book, page number 9. See, children, full and empty. Full means tumbide. Empty means khali. Tick right the basket which is empty. Empty means khali. So two pictures are there. See, first one, basket have full of apple, right? The second one, basket have zero apples, that means empty. Okay, the first one is full, the second one basket is empty. Empty means khali, yenilla adralli. Tick write the box which is full. Which is full? So compare to two picture, which one is full and which one is empty? Can you tell me, children? The first one box is empty. The second one box is full. Okay, so you have to put the right mark in the second box. Okay, so open your numeracy workbook, page number 90. Page number 90. See, children, full and empty activity page. Okay, look, think and circle the things that are full. That are full. So you have to circle only full picture. Okay. The first one is toolbox. This is full. Okay. So you have to right circle the toolbox picture. The second one is empty. So don't do the circle. Third one is also empty. The fourth one, the basket have full of fruits. Okay. So you have to do the circle. This picture. The next one, this packet is also full. So you have to do the circle. The next one, bottle is empty. The fifth one, basket is full. Yes. So you have to do the circle, the basket image. The next one, bottle is there. So this bottle is empty. Okay. So you have to don't do the circle, this image. This is also empty. So you can leave it. The next box have so many dishes are there. Okay, so you have to do the circle, this image. Okay, this one bag have so many things are there. So you have to circle the image. Okay, the next picture, this box have so many toys. So the box is full. So you have to do the circle. Okay, the next box is empty. Another next box is also empty. Okay, this time you have to do this activity. See, in first line, first picture, second line, first and second picture, in third line, third and fourth picture, in fourth line, only first picture. You have to write the circle, these things only, okay? Because these things are full, okay? This time you have to do this activity. Turn the page, page number 20. Page number 20. See, full and empty. Full and empty. Look, think and circle the things that are empty. That are empty. So, already groups are created. Compare to two pictures. Which one is full and which one is empty? Can you tell me, children? Yes, first one is full, the second one is empty. See the headline. Look, think and circle the things that are empty. So you have to circle the picture only empty picture. Okay, see, compare to two picture, which one is empty? The second one box is empty. So you have to circle the second one box because the box is empty. The next example, two bottles is there. First one bottle is empty, the second one bottle is full. So you have to do the circle, first bottle picture. Okay, the third example is there. The first one, bathtub is empty. The first one, bathtub is empty. The second one, bathtub have so many bubbles, right? So, second one is full. First one is empty. So, you have to write the circle, the first bathtub image. Then last one example, this is trolley, shopping trolley. The first one is empty, the second one is full. Okay, so you have to write the circle, the first one trolley picture. Okay, this time you have to do this activity. Okay, this time you have to do this activity. After completion, you can send the homework in my personal WhatsApp number. Okay, this is your first activity page. Okay, and this one is second page. Okay, you have to do 2 pages homework and send it to my personal WhatsApp number. Thank you.